I'm Private Gabriela Lopez. I'm with HSC, HHB, and 8th Army, and I'm currently in 88 Mike.
I was placed to work at the post office on special assignment because they were understaffed.
My experience working in Korea has definitely been like life-changing. I've learned a lot of new things, new cultures, getting hands-on on everything, and definitely meeting just the new people and the leadership. My first duty station here in Korea has been great. Definitely learning new things every day, especially like being with Katusas is definitely a different change. I would tell the new soldiers coming in right now to take advantage of all the opportunities Korea has to offer.
While working at the post office, I got the opportunity to specialize in tasks outside of my MOS, such as customer service and working alongside civilians.
I'm very grateful to be working under 8th Army here in Korea, especially with great leadership.